Well, you know him for X, Tesla, and SpaceX, but now Elon Musk is coming to Memphis to build the world's largest supercomputer.
XAI's gigafactory of compute, the world's largest supercomputer, is to be located in Memphis, Tennessee.
Why is Elon Musk racing to build the world's biggest supercomputer? The Tesla factory in Austin, already the largest car plant on the planet, is expanding to fit these giant computers. They even need a special area just to keep everything cool. The power demand? It's shooting from 130 megawatts to over 500 megawatts in just 18 months. Join us to uncover the urgent reasons behind his dramatic push. Billion-dollar brain power. Elon Musk's supercomputer surge. Elon is building many groups of computers for different projects. He often says these are the biggest or most powerful in the world, which can be confusing. Let's start with Tesla. Tesla is getting a new supercomputer at their factory in Austin, Texas. This factory is already the biggest car plant in the world, and it's getting even bigger. A lot of this expansion is for supercomputers. They are also building a special cooling area for this project. Elon recently posted on X that they will need about 130 megawatts of power and cooling this year, which will grow to over 500 megawatts in the next 18 months. So, what will Tesla do with all this power? We'll get more details soon, but first let's look at another big supercomputer project Elon is working on through his XAI venture. This project will be in Memphis, Tennessee, and Elon calls it the Computing Gigafactory. He told officials that he wants to build the world's biggest and most powerful supercomputer there. But this isn't the whole story. On top of this, Tesla seems to be quietly turning all its cars into a decentralized mobile system. Many of you might already know, everyone behind the scenes here is Canadian. It's usually impressive, except when it comes to internet access. The Canadian government has some odd rules about what we can and can't see online. This affects even big companies like Meta and Google, limiting what I can access. And as if that wasn't enough, our Netflix selection here is pretty disappointing too. Right now, the Giga Texas Center, which is still being built, has changed its focus. It's now all about developing Tesla's full self-driving software. To make this happen, Elon Musk has said that the center will use a mix of NVIDIA's GPUs and Tesla's own artificial intelligence technology. Let's dive into how Tesla is shaping the future with its cutting-edge technology. Tesla's $10 billion bet. Elon explained that the factory's southern expansion is tailored for high-performance computing and cooling systems, including a giant cooling bunker. Earlier this month, he mentioned the setup would have 50,000 NVIDIA H100 GPUs, 20,000 pieces of Tesla hardware for AI computers, and a huge number of hard drives for video storage. Elon said that Tesla is spending $10 billion this year on AI technology, with a large part of it going to buy the NVIDIA H100 chips. These chips are considered the best for AI training, a complex process involving countless calculations. The goal is to teach a network of computers to tell right from wrong by giving them input and training them until they can produce the correct result. In typical AI models used today, like ChatGPT, users input words or images and get similar outputs. But some of the newer models can even turn text into videos. Tesla's AI models, however, take video inputs, and the output controls vehicle operation. This is much more complex than what most people are used to. Because of this, much more powerful and sophisticated hardware setups are needed. This is where Tesla's AI hardware comes into play, boosting the Tesla training computers. Tesla vehicles also have a strong computer called an inference computer. This machine does calculations that allow the AI to work in the real world, in real time, handling the complexities of driving by itself. Tesla also needs to ensure that this complex technology can operate safely and efficiently under all conditions. Imagine you're chatting with an AI and you ask it a question. It takes a moment to think before sending back an answer. This happens because the AI, like the one we're using now, isn't working on your device. Instead, your message travels to an OpenAI data center. There, it's processed by many supercomputers before the response comes back to you. This setup works fine for simple questions like asking for a cookie recipe or a picture of a robot on Mars. But when it comes to tasks where instant decisions are needed, like driving a car, this back-and-forth communication doesn't work well. In these cases, the AI needs to work directly on the device, like how Tesla's AI operates in its cars. Tesla uses in-car hardware to make driving decisions, and also relies on powerful data centers with NVIDIA hardware to improve its systems. Elon Musk has mentioned that Tesla cars currently use version 4 of their AI hardware. By the end of next year, they plan to release version 5, called AI 5. This new version will have 10 times the computing power of the current version, meaning it could offer 10 times better performance for processing training data and running AI models for autonomous driving. But this isn't the most exciting part. The AI 5 chip is also expected to be a game changer for Tesla's upcoming humanoid robot, which will need its own AI model to navigate the real world. This is likely a big reason why Tesla is building a massive new supercomputer cluster. They still need to perfect fully autonomous driving, but they're planning for a future where their technology goes beyond cars and influences how robots interact with the world around them. But wait, there's more. The advancements in AI aren't just about making cars smarter. Tesla's move towards developing a humanoid robot shows their ambition to integrate AI into different aspects of our lives. This robot will rely on the same powerful AI that helps cars drive themselves, but it will be designed to assist with tasks around the house, help in industries, and possibly even care for the elderly. Now, see how Tesla's tech does more than just drive cars. It's starting to change our everyday life. The dawn of a new era. Tesla's revolutionary AI 5. Think about it. The same technology making cars safer and smarter will soon help robots understand and navigate our world. It's a huge step forward, not just for Tesla, but for AI development in general. As these technologies evolve, they will likely set new standards and expectations for what AI can do, both in our daily lives and in specialized fields. But the story doesn't end here. Tesla's work on AI 5 is just one piece of the puzzle. The real impact will come when these technologies are fully integrated and start working together seamlessly. Imagine a world where your car, your home, and even your workplace are all connected and optimized by AI, making life more convenient and efficient. The journey towards this future is just beginning, and the advancements we're seeing now are just the tip of the iceberg. The next few years will likely bring even more exciting developments in AI, changing the way we live and work in ways we can only start to imagine. A few months ago, Elon Musk talked about a big problem Tesla was facing. The company was having a hard time improving the software for full self-driving. It turned out to be more difficult than they first thought. When talking about data, Elon mentioned that Tesla was working on new models for its robots, which might be even more important than their goal of making fully autonomous cars. He said these robots would need to know a lot to work well in real-world situations and do tasks usually done by humans. For Tesla, this means the training of artificial intelligence is never really done. Elon guessed that even if Tesla could release fully autonomous robot taxis next year, they wouldn't stop there. In a recent Tesla shareholder meeting in June, Elon Musk shared his ideas for the future use of the company's self-driving technology. He suggested that Tesla could use this advanced technology in unexpected ways. Looking ahead, he imagined a future where millions of Tesla vehicles, with their powerful computers, are running all over the world. But this wasn't the only exciting part. Elon hinted that this fleet of smart cars could be used for many new and innovative things, not just for transportation. For example, these cars could help in various industries, bringing new ways of doing things and solving problems we face every day. Elon also talked about how these robots and self-driving cars need to continuously learn and adapt. This means they need a constant flow of data and new information to stay effective and safe. This ongoing learning process is a major challenge for Tesla. So while the goal of having robot taxis is exciting, The journey to get there is filled with many obstacles and learning moments. Yet, Elon Musk remains optimistic about what the future holds for Tesla's technology. In today's world of advanced technology, cars with the AI5 hardware are becoming part of a huge decentralized supercomputer. Imagine a network of cars all connected through Tesla's system. Elon Musk thinks that by the end of this decade, the combined power of these Tesla cars could reach 1 gigawatt. Right now, there's already up to 500 megawatts of power in a computing cluster in Texas. That's half a gigawatt. Usually, the computer in a self-driving taxi is busy with driving tasks. But during certain times, like early mornings around 4 a.m. when the car is charging or not in use, this computing power could be used for other important tasks. Next, explore how Tesla plans to use its new AI to make everything smarter and more connected. Harnessing idle power, Tesla's innovative leap into computational services. This idea isn't completely new. It's similar to how Amazon Web Services operates. Amazon realized they could use their hardware's processing power and turned it into a big revenue source. This shows the potential of using available resources to the fullest. By doing something similar, Tesla could create another income stream by using its car's idle time to do valuable computing work, just like Amazon uses its servers. The real potential lies in how much more Tesla can achieve by tapping into this unused power. By using the quiet hours, Tesla cars can perform other significant tasks, making the most of their capabilities. This approach not only saves time, but also maximizes efficiency. Imagine if all those cars, during their downtime, could contribute to scientific research, data analysis, or even complex simulations. The possibilities are vast. By integrating this idea, Tesla could revolutionize how we think about the computing power of everyday objects, turning cars into much more than just vehicles. The key takeaway here is that by using the time when cars are not driving, Tesla can unlock a hidden potential. This could lead to advancements in many fields, not just within the automotive industry, but also in technology and science. To handle busy times, think about a situation where the challenge isn't just a specific season, like Christmas, but happens all the time. The hardware, usually not very busy during quiet times, led to a new business idea. Companies started renting out this computing hardware to other businesses that needed processing power, but couldn't afford their own data centers. Tesla's robo-taxi network could use a similar idea. Regular people could choose an option on the app, letting Tesla use their car's computer. In return, they might get a share of the profits, like being part of a group that mines cryptocurrency. Then we move on to talk about artificial intelligence and self-driving cars. Driving without a human is amazing, but the conversation gets even deeper. Let's go back to Musk's gigafactory, which is not the same as the huge computer at Tesla's other gigafactory. This new factory in Memphis is focused on developing AI technologies and could become the biggest and most important of its kind in the world. The real game changer is how this technology could transform everyday life, making things we once thought impossible a reality. By the end of 2025, Elon Musk has big plans to launch a super powerful computer. In the short term, he aims to have 100,000 NVIDIA H100 GPUs up and running before the year is out. He believes this technology will help his company develop the next version of their AI language model, called Grok. This model is a special chatbot for the X platform, only available to premium subscribers. Unlike ChatGPT, Grok can access all real-time posts on X and can use offensive language and attempt humor, which sometimes turns out to be quite funny. These advancements are just the beginning of what xAI has achieved with Grok. The company was founded, and within 6 months, they launched their first product, an impressive speed of development. However, Grok is still a step behind ChatGPT in terms of technical abilities. While Grok hasn't yet gained the recognition or popularity of ChatGPT and OpenAI, the second version, Grok 2, could change that. xAI hopes that this new version will draw more attention and help Grok become as well known as its top competitors. Let's look closer at Grok and Tesla's AI, ready to transform how we interact with technology. Grok 3's revolutionary impact on AI and robotics. The latest update to Grok is set to make it much smarter. Now Grok can understand and create images and other visual content. Imagine turning a spreadsheet into a visual graph or a picture. Grok can even look at a photo and tell you what's in it, or explain different artworks and memes. xAI has done all this AI training by working with Oracle Cloud. They've been handling huge amounts of data, using around 20,000 H100 GPUs from Oracle. Elon Musk mentioned that to train Grok 3, they would need a cluster of 100,000 H100 GPUs. Grok 3 is expected to be a more advanced form of AI, capable of understanding and producing text, sound, images, and videos. But this isn't the only exciting part. This kind of AI is exactly what Tesla's robots would need to work well in the future. They could understand and interact with the world in a very human-like way. However, the road ahead has more challenges, especially with Elon's unique vision for the project. As we move forward, we will see how his plans shape the future of AI and robotics. The big computer factory is looking to buy about 300,000 units of the GPU B200. This is to get ready for something huge. NVIDIA's most powerful chip yet, made just for AI training. This new chip will be much stronger than the current H100 chips. Elon Musk is leading this project, wanting to get 300,000 of these new chips ready to use by 2026. The reason behind this big purchase is to learn more about the universe. A company called X is leading this effort, and it's not just about making computers more powerful. They want to use this power to speed up scientific discoveries and change how we understand the world. By using artificial intelligence, X hopes to make research faster and maybe find new insights about the cosmos that we couldn't see before. This big step could set a new standard for computing, opening up new chances for innovation and exploration in many scientific areas. The aim is to make huge leaps in understanding the universe. Our goal is to push forward our understanding of the universe, but this journey will be very expensive. XAI has just raised $6 billion, adding to an initial $1 billion from various startups. This money might be enough to pay for the first 100,000 GPU cluster featuring the H100 models. However, NVIDIA's new and more powerful B200 GPU group could cost between $30,000 to $40,000 each. If we go with the lower price, that's about $9 billion just for the GPUs. With such a huge amount needed just for the hardware, XAI faces a tough road ahead. They will need to continue attracting significant financial support from big investors, as they are not the only ones in this competitive field. Competitors like Microsoft and OpenAI are rumored to be considering investments up to $100 billion in their 5GAW data center, called Stargate. This data center would require its own nuclear power plant to run at full capacity. This might explain why Amazon recently bought a data center site in Pennsylvania next to a nuclear power plant. Even if Elon Musk builds a computing gigafactory, it might become the world's most powerful supercomputer. But it wouldn't hold this title for long. In the words of the band Fall Out Boy, this isn't just a scene, it's a full-blown arms race. But the challenges don't stop there. XAI and its competitors are constantly pushing the limits of technology, leading to even higher costs and tougher competition. Thanks for watching. Before you go, here's a thought-provoking question. Can freedom of speech justify spreading misinformation? Share your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe.